Listen, everyone has a story to tell, and everyone's story is important. This is William Smoke Howard, and this story is about me. You see me on stage, and you wonder how and why I do what I do with such passion. Each week, I will give you a glimpse into my life through my music and autobiography. So what we're going to do now is talk about one of my favorite songs. It's called I Believe. Now, this particular song we performed last at a concert because we have everybody waiting for it. They say, are they going to do it or are they not going to do it? And because it has this gospel flair to it. And I always ask everybody, are you a believer? So I'd like to introduce that to you. So what we decided to do, and the way we got into this, is we started this at a rehearsal. When we had a rehearsal, let me sit down so I can relax and tell you about this. So we had a rehearsal at Kayla Higginbotham's at his studio, and we're doing I Believe, and the drummer, I think his name was Toby Johnson, he says, yo, man, y'all need to spice this up a little bit. I said, what do you mean, Toby? He says, well, look, at the end of this, when you're talking about, do you believe? Do you believe what I believe? He said, let's throw some Rude Boys off in there. I said, really? I said, okay, how are we going to do it? He said, just stay right on the beat. I got you. So we threw some Rude Boys off in there. Then we started doing it on the show. And it got so popular, because somebody put it out on video. You know how people on Facebook and that sort of thing, they put it out on video and somebody saw it, they said, you guys need to release this. This is awesome. So what we decided to do was go to this place in Jersey, Westhampton, I think it was called Westhampton, right? And we decided to shoot a video. Excuse me. And make it a whole production. So I got with Rich Waller. I got with Mark Abrams, who was the videographer. And we filmed it. As a matter of fact, we filmed the whole show. But this is getting to be too long. So this is the intro to the next song that we'll be putting out. Y'all probably know what it is by now. It's I Believe. And for all the believers in the house, here it is. I Believe.
Well.
Let me tell you something. I had my coffee, which has a lot of caffeine in it, because I got to drink caffeine after 1 o'clock. My wife allowed that. And I got Snapple. I got a lot of caffeine. I'm ready for the show. Right. I don't know about anybody else. Ray, you ready for the show?
Man, that sounds like a commercial to me.
No, it's an Apple show. Yeah, sure, you want to start, bro?
I do, I understand.
And if you're going to promote that, that's a good promotion.
Here we go.
I believe for every drop of rain that falls. Prayer can still be heard.
say a word.
Don't have to say a word. All you gotta do is say, babe, just smile, just smile, just smile, a smile for me. It's better than any word I ever heard.
Hey everyone, thanks for listening to the previous song. This is William Smoke Howard, and you know I love entertaining you guys. So every week, I'm going to be bringing you something new from the music that I've produced over the years. Be sure to check it out. I think you're going to enjoy it.